According to statistics from Corporation France Cameroon, sorghum or millet occupies 50% of the cultivatable area in the far north of Cameroon, making it the region's main crop and food staple. Madame Oumoul, the coordinator of ASEFA's Far North program, said that low production affects the supply available on the market. Some producers, such as Abba Masanga, known as Great Millet Farmer in Waza, have spent their days chasing these birds from their plots with their families. The passage of migratory birds will have an adverse effect not only on the harvest and sales, but on the food supply of millions of people, leading to an unprecedented food crisis.